pro wrestler from Middletown is arrested after being accused of having sex with a 14-year-old. Jonathan James Siboynes goes by the name John Boy in the ring, and he is charged with unlawful sexual conduct with a minor. The alleged incident is believed to have taken place over the weekend after a wrestling show in Middletown. He'll appear in court later this month.